Now, some news just in. The Prime Minister, Anthony Albanese, hasn't been out in public today, but he's broken his silence over the upgrade scandal. He's confirmed that an audit of his travel has found that he never directly called the then CEO, Alan Joyce, for upgrades on personal travel. However, he has still not denied that he or his staff called the airline's government relations team or the Chairman's Lounge hotline. A spokesperson has told news.com.au all travel has been appropriately declared and is a matter of public record. So that news just in. That'll have some more developments as we go through the night.